So we've just arrived back in Loveland after we went to the vet with number 15. So we've got some x-rays that show that he has some skull fractures, and the lump on his head is a hematoma. So it should go down, continue on the Arnica and PCIP meds that we've got him on at the moment, and obviously just be careful with him when he's climbing. He had a nice journey back with the girl, slept most of the way. So now I'm gonna try him on some milk and see how he goes.